Part 3. Now the next page. And look at the picture carefully. Okay. Now, first question. What do we have here? What do we have here? Which fly is this? What is it? What is the flower? What is the name? Okay. What color is the sunflower? Next question is, what color is the sunflower? Next question. Can you guess why it is called sunflower? Can you guess why it is called sunflower? Let me explain it to you, children. First, I want you to look at the look at how the flower looks. Look at it carefully. Don't you feel it looks like the sun? When you draw a sun, you draw a circle and then you draw the rays of the sun. So similarly, look at this flower. In the center are the seeds, which is brown color, which is round also. And don't the flower, the petals of the flower look like the rays of the sun? Okay, so that is one reason why it is called sunflower. And the second reason is that the sunflower follows the direction of the sun. So, wherever the sun is, the sunflower is going to face that side. Okay, so the sunflower follows the direction of the sun. The sunflower's face is always towards the sun. Okay, now next question. Do you know that we can make oil out of sunflower plant? Now, children, I'm sure you have seen your mama buying oil, sunflower oil. Yes, it is made out of the seeds of the sunflower. Okay, and it's supposed to be very, very healthy for us. Okay? Now, children, moving to the next page. What is the name of these flowers? You can see in this picture, there are beautiful flowers. What is the name of these flowers? You've read it in the book. I'm sure you know it. You just have to remember the name. Okay? And give the answer to the person who is assisting you. Next question. What color are they? What color are they? Okay? Next question. Where are the daisies in this picture? Where are the daisies in this picture? Let me tell you, children, in this picture, the daisies are in the shop. The daisies are in the shop. Now, moving to the next page. Look at the picture carefully. Now, first question. Do flowers smell nice? Do flowers smell nice? Do they have a beautiful fragrance? They have a sweet fragrance? Yes or no? Okay. Next question. Do all flowers smell nice? Do all flowers smell nice? Now, children, I don't know if you are aware, but there are some flowers which have a very sweet fragrance. And then there are some flowers who have no fragrance at all. Okay. Have you seen the bougainvillea plant? Have you seen the bougainvillea plant? It's a creeper and it has very beautiful flowers. And the flowers on that tree, you know, it looks almost like tissue paper. So the flowers come in pink, white, orange. But if you smell the flower, it has no smell. Okay? Even the gulmohar tree has flowers. Okay? It has seasonal flowers. They have orange flowers, they have sometimes reddish flowers, but they have no smell. Okay, so sometimes some flowers have beautiful fragrance, sweet fragrance, and some flowers have no fragrance at all. Okay, which flowers have no smell? I just told you, right? For example, one is the bougainvillea plant and one is the gulmohar flower. They have no smell. Can you name some? Okay, children, see, I have given you two examples. Maybe with the help of mummy or daddy or your elder sister, brother, you can find out some other flowers which have no smell. And then when we meet, you can probably tell us. Okay? Now,